shown here has been made with Blender, FluidDesigner and JewelCraft. And if we look at it in Blender, we can view it from different sides. View it from the top. And if we just rotate it round, you can see what the finished product sort of looks like. And all of this can be made using FluidDesigner for 3D printing, which you can download from fluiddesigner.co.uk. Thank you.